Hi guys, Assalamu Walaikum. How are you all? I hope you are well. Welcome back to my channel. In this new video, today's video, how to merge cell in Microsoft Outlook without losing data. So let's get started. Firstly, select the middle columns table and going to the merge cell option. Then for click, that's it. Okay. Then again, select the table and then click for merge cells. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video.